that gets voted out tonight will go the edge. So, look, if it's me, you know, no burnt bridges on my part, because this is my Final Four, and I would want to just come right back in and work with them.
Wendell, I have never heard anybody say that in that way, which is, we are so tight, I will come back and join you guys. Are you down with that as well?
It might sting a little bit if I'm sent to the edge tonight, and it might be a little more difficult for me to win my way back in and join this alliance that just everyone just lied to me. You know what I'm saying? It's like, y'all just lied to me and sent me to the edge, so I'm not so gung-ho about working with you guys again.
So Yule, Nick says no hard feelings. Wendell says, who are we kidding? You guys would have just been lying to me.
I will be very bitter at you guys if you blindside me tonight, but I want to leave the option of working with you because that may be my only option. And so far, I feel like I know you better than I know anyone else in the game.
Wow. Michelle, that's tough. It's basically saying, oh yeah, I'll try to get over it, but you'd be better off to not do it.
Yeah. I mean, I love every single one of these boys, and I don't want to have to make a decision like this. But this is the game, unfortunately, and we were blessed at first to all be on a tribe together, and now we're cursed by the same blessing, and we know that.
All right, it is time to vote. Wendell, you're up.
You'll be on the edge of extinction tonight. I thought we were cool, bro.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so. Okay, I'll read the votes. First vote, Yule. Wendell. Yule. That's two votes, Yule. One vote, Wendell. Ninth person voted out. Yule.
Wow. Good one, you guys.
So sorry.
Yule, the tribe has spoken.
All right, see you guys.
Good luck, Yule.
Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I'd like to see you shaking your boots a little bit.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode.